Namaskar. Thank you for joining us here today as we present on our digital stage Nritya Parva, a new beginning. An 8-day event exemplifying the 8 rich classical dance styles of India. These past months are enmeshed in our history, wherein the global pandemic prescribed our lives and paralyzed our movements. The world is dealing with something larger than life, and while we take time to pause and think of the uncertainties, we must also take the time to celebrate ourselves and turn this situation into one of hope, love, and togetherness. We believe that the art of dance and its multifold form serves as a very powerful medium of inspiration and positivity. Dance in any way possible is an art that embraces innovation. IIT celebrates its 19th glorious foundation with the commitment to inherent resilience with imagination and creativity. We want everyone to enjoy and be inspired by the artistry which will be showcased by the legends and the masters for the coming 8 days. It is truly incredible what the virtual world has done for us globally in making the world a very smaller place and for us to dance as one. I want to extend my sincere gratitude to the senior artists and the promising students for the unwavering support in sharing your mastery, talents, and passion in the field of Indian classical dance. To officially inaugurate and bless this festival, I am deeply honored to introduce the legendary Padma Bhushan Dr. Kanak Reddy, a pioneering dance educationist, topmost Mohiniyattam exponent, and my beloved guru.
Namaskaram. I welcome all of you to witness this beautiful festival being conducted by IAID of Doha. My own very dear student, Dimple, is the founder of this beautiful organization, which is keeping the flag of Indian classical dance flying up high and encouraging all the young people. There are so many people of Indian origin who are settled in either Doha or who go to Doha for the purpose of jobs. It is they who encourage their youngsters, their young daughters, to learn Indian dancing. I have gone to Doha, I have seen Dimple's beautiful work. Dimple herself is going to dance in this festival. It is called Nritya Parva. And she is herself dancing, and with her, another beautiful student of mine, Madhuri Deshmukh, is also going to dance. Both of them will be performing my loving and my very, very happy dance style, Mohini Attam. Both of them are prime students of mine. And both of them are very, very accomplished performers. After that, it will go on various days, different students from different institutions and presenting different styles. What a feast it's going to be. And I'm so happy and so proud that even in far off Doha, the flag of Indian classical dance is being lofted high. High by none less than my own student. I'm very fond of Dimple, and she is doing wonderful work. And all of us together, all of us who love Indian classical dance, all of us together should bless her and wish her well and pray to God that her festival becomes a success. I think this is the first time that she is holding this festival. Very unfortunately, she has to go online. Because of this COVID business and COVID fright, we hope, Dimple, that next year you will go live and we will not have to rely upon just the recorded dance performances. But instead, we'll see these very, very brilliant and very talented young girls presenting their art. I think there is one more important thing that I would like to mention about this particular organization. And that is that it encourages actually the traditional Indian classical dances in far off Doha. This is very important Because I travel a lot, and what I see is that there are now different manifestations of the old tradition. And people, so we are creative and we are creating something new. I don't think that is possible. You can't create or recreate the beautiful, age-old, ancient Indian tradition of classical dance. All that we can do is to worship it and try to present it in its pristine purity for everyone, not only in India, but abroad also, to enjoy and revel in it. So here I go. Welcome all of you. Please watch this beautiful festival and bless all the young artists and especially Dimple. Thank you very much. Namaskara.
Tariyam ta, kita kutta gurda kuttariyam ta, ke Tame. Kiddi kiddi. Tame. Clumpy. Clumpy. Kiddi kiddi. Kum. Tam. Kiddi kiddi. Kum. Tam. Kiddi kiddi. Kut. Tam. Kiddi kiddi. Kut. Tam. Tak. Kut. Tik. Kut. Tam. Kiddi kiddi. Ha. Tayyata. Rikuta. Kaira. Kaddi. Mittai. Hitta. Dimur dakki nara kattinam, dimur dakki nara kattinam, dimur darikita dakki nanguta, darikita kita takki anakita, 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 dim, dim, kinna garikita dakire. Anakita, 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 dim, dim, kinna garikita dakire. Anakita, 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 dim, dim, kinnagata, rikita, taki, dittai, dittai, tazimur, dattai.
The first artist for today is Guru Srimati Madhuri Deshmukh. Madhuri Deshmukh is one of the leading Mohiniyattam exponent in the country. She is the disciple of the renowned Mohiniyattam guru and dance scholar Padma Bhushan Dr. Kanak Reddy.
Srimati Madhuri was introduced to the world of dance at the tender age of 6 by Guru Sri Vikraman in the Bharatanatyam style. After finishing a graduation and post-graduation from Nalanda Nrityakala Mahavidyalaya, Srimati Madhuri joined Nalanda as an assistant professor at a very young age of 21. Some of her key concerts include Sur Singar Samsad, Haridas Sammelan, Konak Festival, Sangeet Natak Academy Yuva Mahotsav, All India Mohiniyattam Festival, Khajurao Festival, Golconda Festival, ICCR Horizon Series, Nritya Sangam, Festival of Dance organized by Sangeet Natak Academy. Being an empaneled artist of ICCR, Madhuri was invited to perform in Sri Lanka on the occasion of World Hindu Conference. Madhuri Deshmukh was endowed with the Central Sangeet Natak Academy Scholarship for Advanced Training in Mohiniyattam. She is a graded artist of Doordarshan and is an empaneled artist of Indian Council for Cultural Relations.
Guru Srimati Madhuri Deshmukh begins a performance with Kubja, a padam based on the Oriya poem by poet Sitakant Mohapatra, rendered in Malayalam by Kavalam Narayan Panikkar. This item is woven around the character of Kubja, the hunchbacked servant of the wicked King Kamsa and Lord Krishna.
The hump on the back of Kubja is interpreted as the hump arising out of the trauma of servitude and torture that Indian women has been facing for eternity. It is Kubja's duty to make chandana paste and apply it on the body of King Kamsa in his private chambers. Bent double by carrying those heavy vessels to the palace, her lonely soul yearns for love and solace.
हे घनश्याम कृष्ण घनश्याम कृष्ण सिंह निगंतंगे
Next item is Tattvam. Tattvam is a strong ritualistic item based on the worship of the Tantric Sri Chakra and the Adi Shakti goddess Bhagavati, wherein the representation of the goddess is done through the drawing of divine diagram on the ground, reciting of the mantras and dancing by the Velichappada, a magical man. The item incorporates the Dhanya Shloka addressing the Devi by Sri Adi Shankaracharya.
Tum da tum da tum da tum da tum da tum da. Ma pa da ni da ma.
The next performing artist today is Dr. Dimple Nair Rajesh. Dr. Dimple Nair is an Mohini Attam exponent who holds a doctorate degree in fine arts from Mumbai University under the guidance of her guru, Padma Bhushan Dr. Kanak Rele. Dr. Dimple Nair is a scholar in Bharatanatyam and a recipient of National Scholarship in Mohini Attam from the Government of India. A recipient of various awards and accolades. She represented India in Olympics 2000 in Australia and was an Indian dance consultant for the 15th Doha Asian Games 2006. Her commendable performances include Khajuraho Festival, Kornak Festival, Uttaradhikar Festival, Young Dancers Festival Thrissur, Kerala, Yuva Nritya Mahotsav Discovery of India Kalki Khoj, Geet Govind Festival Mumbai, Nrityotsav Mumbai, Dubai International Dance Festival UAE, India at Mindil Darwin Australia, represented India for the Olympics 2000 in Australia, International Folklore Dance Festival Georgia, Nitya Kala Conference Chennai India. With her numerous international performances, creditable choreographies and excellent educational and training experiences, Dimple is the founder and the artistic director of IAID, the leading performing arts academy in Qatar since 2001, unceasingly inspiring a lot of young students through her guidance and expertise.
Today, I present Amba, one of the choreography masterpieces of my guru,
Padma Bhushan Dr. Kanak Reli. Amba was a princess of Kashi. Father Kashi Raj arranged for a Swayamvara of her daughters. Amba was already in love with King Shalva and decided him to be her husband. But Bhishma comes at the Swayamvara and takes away Amba to be married to his younger brother. Amba was heartbroken. She gathered courage and requests Bhishma that she cannot marry his brother and to let her go to Shalva. Bhishma blesses her and with dignity sends her to Shalva. But Shalva, who felt humiliated that his to-be wife was carried away by Bhishma, asks her to leave and tells her that she is polluted. Amba was horrified. What have I done? Bhishma carried me away. How can you reject me like this? She asks Shalva. Shalva doesn't accept her and in towering rage, she goes to Bhishma. She tells him, "You ruined my life. Now you marry me." Bhishma has taken a vow not to marry. Poor Amba has nowhere to go. No one will accept her. And in deep sorrow and anguish, she jumps into fire. Amba is then reborn as Shikhandi, who is neither a man nor a woman, but a great warrior, a Mahasarathi. Now we come to the great facet of our tradition, the Kurukshetra war, which the Pandavas fought and won. It is here that Amba comes in and takes the revenge. The Pandavas were wondering how do they vanquish Bhishma. He had the blessing that he could not be killed. So Krishna devises a way out and puts Shikhandi, Amba, to fight Bhishma. On seeing Shikhandi, Bhishma asks, "Did you think I am going to fight a woman?" He throws down his weapon and tells Shikhandi to move forward. Shikhandi is in a rage and wants to avenge the insult and injustice done by Bhishma. Shikhandi tells Arjuna, "I am your Sarathi. Go ahead and kill Bhishma. Kill him. Kill him. He who ruined my life. Kill him, Arjuna." Arjuna aims arrows and Bhishma proudly stands, but Bhishma is vanquished. Thus Amba takes her revenge. In great sense of victory, Shikhandi goes near Bhishma and says, "I got even with you." This is Amba, whom my guru has presented not just as a great warrior, but as someone who represents to fight for the right of the third gender. Amba, concept and choreography, Padma Bhushan Dr. Kanak Reli. Lyrics and music, late Shri Kavalam Narayana Panikkar.
அந்த ரங்கம் அரங்க நிலையமாய் भीष्म भीष्मरिदि भीष्म भीष्मरिदि पडनडुविले जनारगं रागविवशया राजकन्यया ராகவிவசயாம் ராஜகன்யையால் போரில் ஆரியகரம் அதில் ஒரு வீரிய சுல்கமாய் போரில் ஆரியகரம் அதில் ஒரு வீரிய சுல்கமாய்
Shit.
Shikhandin Shikhandin Aan Pen Bheda Molinya Shikhandin ജനി നേടും സ്ത്രീണഭാവം പുരുഷകലുഷം വിദ്വേഷം പുനർജനി നേടും സ്ത്രീണഭാവം പുരുഷകലുഷം വിദ്വേഷം പുനർജനി നേടും സ്ത്രീണഭാവം പുരുഷകലുഷം വിദ്വേഷം ജനി നേടും സ്ത്രൈണഭാവം പുരുഷകലുഷം വിദ്വേഷം ചിരതപസിൽ നേടിയതു കാമചരമല്ല സംഹാരപരമല്ല ചിരതപസിൽ നേടിയതു കാമചരമല്ല സംഹാരപരമല്ല ചിര
പരാക്രമം സ്ത്രീയുടുവാട്ടുവതഭിമാന ക്ഷതമല്ലോ
हृदय शून्य निवने कोलुक निर्लज निवने पर परिहास पात्र माकी कोलुक उरगिल वरिगनी धनंजय एत्तिरलिल इरयुग नीवेगम उरगिल वरिगनी धनंजय एत्तिरलिल इरयुग नीवेगम परिजय परिघियो बंधु पदवियो निरयादे शरमयक्यवे एन्ने परिजय कुगनी മതിവിക്രമമെന്നി മറിഞ്ഞാടുക മാരകമം അമ്പുതൊടുക്കുക ധനഞ്ജയ അമ്പുതൊടുക്കുക ധനഞ്ജയ അമ്പുതൊടുക്കുക ധനഞ്ജയ Need a